What's going on, everyone? It is time for another Bleach Monday. One of the favourite times of the week, surprisingly, is a Monday. And today, we have episode 3, hopefully with Ichigo versus Kurge. A long-awaited episode. Hopefully, it's a banger, exciting. You know, let's get into it, because I have nothing to say other than it's going to be exciting. So, I'm excited to watch this. Let's get into it. Menacing. Now looks terrified. A special threat. That's a very key. Oh, okay. It's a very key word to take note of. I don't know how I feel about the pink that's being used for the flashbacks, but maybe I'll grow used to it. That could have been a better shot, to be fair, compared like in the manga, because like Rieshi was coming out the hilt. Oh, he was going to attack them if he had the opportunity to. Goes to show, like, the seriousness from Yamamoto right now. Bleach number 3. Okay, that's cool. Keeping with the aesthetic of the chapter numbers and whatnot, so that's nice. Dropped his sword. Yeah! Hold it. Assert dominance. Your little javelins ain't going to do nothing, bruv. That was nice. That was good animation there. Nice. He's quick to the to reactions. I like that. Of course I know who Ishida is. He's weaker than mine? How odd. That's not possible. Why is that? Would have wished that they would have shown his face while saying that quote, like in the manga, but these aren't changes that matter that much. So he knows about it. Obviously he does, but he never saw it, right? He was too busy fighting Mayuri at the time. Clean. I like that. Vollständig. There you go. Now we finally know how it's said. After all these years of not knowing, we've special threat. No, just keep an eye on those special threats that they refer to. Lolly and Melody. Damn, they buffed Lolly, bro. They buffed her. Ooh, that was a nice transition what's it called? Oh no. I'm going to feel silly, but the Quincy version of the Flash Dev. Oh, this is a remix of an old Bleach OST. This is nice. Banger. I like that. You're easing up your blade. Okay. Good Getsuga, good Getsuga. I like how it's like ripping through Senton Keshun like it's foil. Ion, let's go! Come on, do some bits, Ion, do some bits. Damn! They're not done yet. They're not done. New footage. Oh, Ryu can court ya. There shouldn't be any Quinces in existence aside from us. True. So he knows. He knows. Of course he knows, man. Well, technically the second last Quincy, but yeah. I like this as well because we've always seen in the trailers, like, the Soul Society in, like, a grey scale. So it's good that we actually get some, like, bright colours for once. We get to see, like, what Bleach would actually look like had it been back 10 years ago. And it looks good. I like the colours here. It's that Aizen-looking filler character. Yo, why is she blushing, fam? He ain't all that, fam. Come on. Cannot be found here. Yeah, so you obviously know the answer, because you know it's not there. And he knows that there is an answer that he seeks, so it would be on, okay, his desk, okay. Maybe Soken's diary, maybe? Yeah, it is, it's Soken's diary, okay. This is great. Had to repeatedly approach the Quinces for a dialogue, okay. But they were turned away each time. Is this what's saying in the diary as well? So is this because the Quinces kept turning away? Because they just would not have a negotiation? Are we sorry for us fighting this battle for justice? I mean, kind of, technically. Oh, is this where Kurosuchi gives him, like, you know, the telling off that Yamamoto needed? Everything that is happening now stems from the fact that you, head captain, couldn't kill that man 1,000 years ago. And there you go. Damn, bro! Man's getting brutally done in. Don't Apache, don't do it. Apache, no! Apache, no! God damn it. Oh. No blood on the sword? That's such a cool effect. I like that. Oh, damn. The rocks, the trees, the sand, even the skin of people, bro. This should be cool to see. That's cool. Oh. I just expect a little bit more, you know? That does look fierce. Oh, they are dipping. Man is henched up, man. It is a fearsome looking form. It does look cool. Damn. Imagine that, man. That's gotta hurt. That has gotta hurt. Are we skipping some things, huh? Nice impact shot there. Sheesh, come on. For destroy that disc on your head, you can use that tab. Yeah. And here's the invasion. Oh, and we're back to original content. Okay, that's fine. Don't enter without permission. Come on, Ryuka, man. This has nothing to do with you, fam. Stop with the pride, man. This isn't the time. You knew that this was going to happen. Yeah, I don't... Yep. It's time. It was that falling CGI Soul Reapers. Love to see it. It's cool that they're giving these characters a bit of a name for a little bit. Yep. Baz B! No! No! Izuru! Izuru! Damn. Didn't even stand a chance, though. Man's got a scythe. Headshot. God damn, Baz! Where is she? Let's go! Bambi! Purge all of you. Okay. Nice way to end it off with Harshworld. Yeah, so I think I'm going to do a review on this episode because I really need to sit down and kind of think about really what I want to say, because it is a episode and it was, I would say it definitely ranged above the mid status, but it wasn't great. And I had a lot of nitpicks that I'm not quite sure on how to feel. I think the original content with Iryu was fantastic. That last shot with Ichigo versus, what's his name? Kurage OP. Was great as well, looked very menacing. But there's a few things here and there which I didn't really go with, maybe the directing choice or maybe so the storyboarding process. And I will say this is the only episode so far that we've had where Taguchi hasn't been ahead of the storyboards. So it has been a interesting direction, to say the least, and I'm not quite sure how to feel about it. I do want to go back on the manga and kind of see how this all, I guess, pans out, even though I already read it quite recently. That's why I had a few issues. I feel like Ayon didn't really get his time to shine. Like, he did really cool when he was, like, just repeatedly smashing him on the floor. But it seemed to take away a little bit of, you know, they removed a lot of scenes. You know, it wasn't just the occasional panel here and there. They removed quite a lot. And that irked me a little bit. Granted, it was replaced for the Uryu content. But at the same time, it's like, you don't need to remove some content to add others. But if this was a Kubo choice, then sure. But I feel like it wasn't. And that's what bothers me a little bit, such as, for example, Sun Sun melting or shedding her skin to make a barrier so they could hide under the sand and, like, make sure, like, Kurage doesn't hurt them. And then there's a nice little dialogue between, like, you know, the Urankar and you know, Chad and Orihime. So there's some things there that, like, I liked personally and I felt were important in terms of character development, but it didn't really give that sense of danger at some aspects, because, yeah, Ichigo did come in with Bankai fairly quickly, but, and I guess that would happen in a realistic situation, as I don't think Ichigo would just stand on the sidelines and watch, but at the same time, seeing Kurage use that absorption technique a few more times to then go Bankai and then take the plate really probably would have shown Ichigo's his, like, battle IQ a lot more and understanding the enemy. So, again, it can go either way, so I do really need to sit down and kind of reevaluate how I feel about this episode. In terms of an animation perspective, it was all right. It was all right. You know, it wasn't the best at times, but where it was all right. Yeah, it wasn't bad at all. I don't want to make it seem like it's bad, but it wasn't, like, wasn't great either. So, yeah. I don't know. Tell me what you guys' thoughts in the comment section down below are. I'm going to review this a little bit, see what I like and dislike. But yeah, tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below. And if you like these live reactions, please hit the like and the subscribe. It is important. But other than that, thank you very much. And I hope to see you over at the review. Peace out.